Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
I didn't see you get on.
You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much
of this city. It's all I have left.
That I elected to establish.
Were you the only ones on that train?
Here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I have been proud to call City 17 my home. So, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown. Well,
you never see them go. They're always full. No one.
It's safest here.
Wait a minute. Where are you taking me?
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Thank you.
concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological interests. All that's associated with hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this decision?
Cooperation
with your civil protection. There's no time to lose.
Ration the wall. Citizen notice. Failure to cooperate will result in permanent off-world relocation.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving, head for the roof!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Attention, please.
We'd better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. Funny, you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here. Let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
That little... Where did she get to? Lamar! Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has got his gut of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness.
Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift. But okay. Here we go.
Ah! Damn it, get it off me!
Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head, fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up.
No, not up there! No, no, no! Those are quite fragile!
Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh dear.
Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word.
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
Oh, that's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is. And it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it. But...
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to C1 base and LT orbifold, Hilbert inclusive. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. No fiddlesticks. What now? Commencing now.
I can't look.
okay. Oh, no!
Did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc.
Thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Excellent. Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence. What the hell? What is it?
It's your pet, the freaking headhopper!
Lamar, heavy! Look out!
There he is! It's Lamar with his kid about that thing!
He's coming through, Dad.
What's going on, Judy?
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put! You'll get your arm out of
there. Something's drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, take him back! I'm getting him out of there. You can't just wait, Lucille. It will peel you apart.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
I wish I knew. I'm encountering unexpected interference.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is. Oh, we're losing it again.
The more I saw him, I'm all but certain it was Gordon Freeman.
He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down! Shut it down!
Gordon, you must get out of here! Run!
Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that.
Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Thank you.
file. Attending protection.
Station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going. Be careful. We really can't afford to get noticed. Civil Protection catches you down here, it's bad news for the whole railroad.
We serve the same history.
Better get going.